brass knuckles?
What is this?
Brass knuckles?
Yeah.
Like what?
Like tomorrow.
Tomorrow!
Hey, you know, if you get good enough, maybe your name will go on a wall
or something like that. Uncle Mike, when we go down for Thanksgiving, Uncle Mike will have to teach you some moves.
I know.
Well, you're going to learn them because when you go to practice, you'll learn them, right?
Like?
Am I going to be fighting kids or girls?
Kids, not girls. And you're so strong that I think you're going
to
be awesome. You just get quick. Calvert County. It's through Calvert County. Youth Fest. It's the Calvert Cougars. Hey, hush. What? Yeah, well, I asked him if he wanted to do it because they start at, they actually started last year. He could have started last year, but I didn't know that, so.
They started last Friday.
No, they're starting tomorrow.
You were little.
Mom said that's all right.
What's wrong? Would you like to taste some? Come here. Ready, you want to taste? Oh, is that good? What is that? Yummy, yummy, yummy. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Mm. Is that marshmallow? Mm. Say marshmallow. What you got in your mouth? Show Mom or what you got? What you got there, boy? Mm. Marshmallow? Thank you. Can you say thank you? Thank you. You're welcome. Thank you. Thank you. I'm going to get you. Play with Colin.
Then play with it.
Okay. Ready? Come here. You want us to show him how to play? Come here. Hurry. Let's show Colin.
I'm not playing.
Oh, yes, baby.
On Mondays, I ride the bus. And on Fridays, I get to buy lunch. So since it's Friday, I got to buy lunch.
It must be a special day. That is very special. Phillip, what happened to you special today? Can you tell me? Tell me what do you love about your brother? What do you love about your brother?
Say, I love Colin.
You love Colin. That's very nice that you love Colin. Colin, what do you think about your sister, Chelsea?
I like that she does Scribble Scrabble.
She does Scribble Scrabble. She's very cute, isn't she?
Ew.
And Phillip, what do you like? Oh, that's not nice. That's not nice. What is he doing? So Phillip, let me ask you a question. When you were, Phillip, Jackson, is your brother being silly? He's walking backwards. He's making you laugh. You guys are making some really cool pictures here. Colin, I didn't know you were such an artist. What are some of your favorite things to draw?
I have to keep making that sound when I get sick.
What, honey?
I have to keep making that sound. I have to keep making that sound because I'm sick. I'm getting sick.
You're getting sick?
Yes, because of this cold weather.
Yes?
Oh.
Come here.
Okay.
Ew. Is that the sound you're making? Phillip, come on back in here so your brother can watch you. Please.
Do you want to play with Junior? I'll show you how. Ooh, Phillip. Phillips.
Let's move all this stuff over here so Mommy doesn't get upset with us to touch it, okay? Move all Mommy's stuff out of the way, okay? Let's put Mommy's stuff here, and then you guys can look at the Nick thing, okay? Thank you.
Colin.
You guys can go look at that with Phillip. To color, here's your crayon. Color. Are you going to make a picture for Mama?
Mama, did you give me the number?
No. Okay, I guess we're... Tell her.
I'm going to wrestling practice.
Get down, Jackson. No. Jackson, no. It's gonna fall. Can she hear you? Jackson. Jackson, go get your car. I'm shaking that. Jackson.
I wrestle. You wrestle? No, I don't wrestle. But I wrestle now. Stop.
Yes, stop. Thank you.
I always.
Is Aunt Jessie still on?
No. Yeah, she's on, but it's.
Oh, it's a connecting, poor connection.
So I always wrestle my big dog. I always. Yay! Yeah, guess what?
What?
I'm going to wrestling practice.
Are you?
Yeah.
Are you excited?
It's my first time.
Yeah. Yeah. You know
a dance dress. Yeah, a dance dress.
What?
A dance dress. That's another word for shorts, like shorts right to here.
A singlet.
It's a sing. Ah, it's a singlet. Ow! It's a singlet.
I don't know where he got that, Jess.
It's a singlet.
It's a singlet. That's what superheroes wear.
No, they don't.
Oh.
Superheroes wear pants.
That ain't gonna happen.
I'm putting my
hand on my phone and said. What? Tell me that. I couldn't hear you. What?
I caved and got a new phone and said.
So how did that work? What did you have to end up doing?
I paid about $150 out of pocket.
Are you still with AT&T?
No, I have T-Mobile.
Oh, you have T-Mobile. So you pay $150, and what type of phone did you get?
I got the 6 Plus.
So there's a 6 and a 6 Plus or only a 6 Plus?
Plus. I got the big one.
Oh, so the 6 is a smaller version, the Plus is the bigger one.
Yeah.
Is it bigger than AJ's phone?
The actual phone is a tiny bit bigger. The screen's like the same size, though.
Gotcha. Do you like it? Because Joe got it, and I'm not sure if he likes it so much.
It doesn't bother me. I really like.
Ready? Dance. Jackson's dancing.
I can't do this one.
Come on, Jackson, dance, baby.
No.
Jackson, you dancing? Dance, baby, dance. Go. Watch out of the way. Philip, let him get it. What song is that? It's so pretty. Aw, what's a...
Really? What song is that? Look at Mama dance.
Dance, guys. Shake that boom boom. Shake it, baby. Shake it, Jackson.
Ow.
Shake that belly. Shake that belly. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Shake that belly. Shake it, baby. Shake it. Yeah. Dance, baby. Ready, Jackson? Come on. I'm going to get that belly. I'm going to get it. I'm going to get some belly. I'm going to get your belly. What's that?
And noses, and mouth, and ears, and hair, and shirt, and hand, and arm.
Oh, be nice to your brother. Be nice. Be careful, because his hand could get hurt. Jackson, come over here. Philip, he just wants to look at you. Be nice. He just wants to watch you, that's all. Jackson, be gentle, be gentle. Be nice to your brother.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do.
Hey, remember? Inside voice. Inside voice.
How is it on the haircut and I do?
Okay, inside voice. Toot, 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 toot. Hey, remember? Playing together is a okay, ready, go. I think Jackson won. Dance, Jackson.
Pretend I was facing.
Can I see all of you all dancing?
Mama, pretend I was facing this way.
All right, turn around so I can see everybody.
Mom.
Uh-oh, be careful. Jackson, no, 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 don't climb that. Dance, baby. Whoa. Dance. Pictures. You gotta leave them there because they got pictures in them. Dance.
I turned around. That means I like it.
Oh, like the voice. You turned around. Phillip, are you? Which star are you on the voice?
I'm Pharrell.
You're Pharrell. Okay. Hey. Who else is on the voice besides Pharrell?
Adam.
Adam. And who else?
Gwen.
And who else?
Blake Shelton.
Blake Shelton, that's right.
Pharrell.
And Pharrell. So what do they do on the show?
You judge and see whoever does good. They say this.
So what are you judging them? What are they judging? People doing what?
People doing their dances.
Dances? Are they dancing or are they singing?
Dancing and singing.
Oh, they dance? Oh, okay. Jackson, who's that? Give me that, please. Is that your brother? I'll hold it and you can look at it, but no poking it. That's your brother. Is that your brother also? Thanks. Is that your brother playing baseball?
That it's different than the boys.
Oh, it is.
It's America's Got Talent.
Oh, America's Got Talent. That is different. Be gentle. Be gentle. Put them back. Put them back.
See who wins.
Good job. Thank you. Put them back. Thank you. They're back. Thank you. Let's leave them there.
Thank you.
Okay, so who's going to sing? Colin, you can sing. What song are you going to sing, Colin?
Mommy.
Oh, my. I'm little.
No, 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 no. You can't sing that. No. Our country song.
Thank you, honey. I don't want you messing up your brother's picture, so I'm going to take him over here.
It's either Colin.
Yes? Hold on.
It's either.
All right, ready? All right, Jackson, come over here, buddy. Jackson, come here.
Colin, dance. No!
Jackson, come here.
You better
dance. Dance, Jackson.
Oh, I want it on this one.
Dance, Jackson.
You can do this one and this one, but not this. See what it says?
Where are you going?
Come on. What?
Oh, get ready to talk to Papa. Ready? Get ready to talk to him. Oh, wait a minute. Dance. Stop that whining. Dance. Uh-oh, he's on the other phone.
What's that?
What's that? What's it at? Oh, he's not answering. Okay.
Okay, Colin. I'm ready. So, get ready. Get down.
I don't know what your position is. Come here. No, be nice to the dog. Wait till you. You are gonna be something else there, buddy.
Now, you're just doing again how you did before. But yeah, a little lower than you did before. Little lower.
Not too low, Phillip. Whatever your coaches tell you. Whoa! And listen, you're gonna see Michael and Popper next week. Let them teach you some moves, okay? And listen to them. Listen.
This is not just the only.
No, I know, but you. No, don't forget about what I'm saying. You listen to your coaches and listen to Uncle Mike and Popper. They know how to wrestle. They'll teach you. Okay?
Okay.
Okay. So when you come home from wrestling, you need to. Phillip, when you come home from wrestling, you need. Ow, that hurts. Listen. Listen to me. When you get there, listen to your coaches, pay attention.
Ow.
Are you listening? Pay attention. Be respectful of the other teams and the players. Okay, listen to everybody, all right? And listen to your mother.
I'm gonna be against you. No, I don't play wrestling.
I don't play only baseball.
I don't play baseball, I play t-ball.
Okay, t-ball.
No! I know.
And I play soccer. Those are the
two. Oh, soccer's good. I like soccer, too.
I don't play soccer.
No.
I only play football now, baseball, and wrestling. Three sports.
I love baseball, football, and wrestling. Did you know that?
Three.
And I get to see you do. I got to see you play football.
And the Packers.
Yep.
I've done one before.
You have? Where?
On a real track.
When? With who?
Daddy.
Whoa.
But Nanny brought me.
Did you go on the bike?
And guess what I did?
What'd you do?
A front flip. And I did this kind of flip.
Whoa, no way. Way cool. You are just an all-around kid.
And I can do a
handstand. I am so proud of you.
I can do a handstand wheelie.
Whoa, take it easy, cowboy.
You know, I can do a break. Oh, my head. Kyle, do you want me to show you some?
Is he barking?
To do it?
Is he barking? Say, Otto's barking. Oh, wait a minute. Somebody knocking? Ready, set, go. Jackson, where are you going? Hey, put those back. Put those back. Put those
back. Mine's an emergency.
You have to go potty?
Mine's an emergency. That's Dave's mom.
Oh, yeah. Go upstairs then. No, you gotta wait. Jackson, you have to go bed?
No, I have to go bed. Oh, don't.
Tell Popper what you're getting ready to leave to.
How to make coins disappear. How to make,
Mama
really knows how to make dollars disappear.
You really do?
I do. Go in the potty. Come on out, Colin. He's got to go pee-pee.
I can't wash my hands.
Okay, well, come out and go wash your hands, quick. Phillip's got to go potty. Go in the kitchen and wash them. Go, Phillip. Hurry up, go wash your hands, baby. Yep, Mommy's on her way home. She's going to take them to rest and go in the kitchen, baby. Hold on.
I've never seen Phillip.
Talk to Popper.
Mama, there's a scab on your
leg. I know. I've been bleeding. Talk to Popper.
Mama, that's not a scab.
I know. It was a piece of stuff. Talk to Popper. Tell him. Cause you... Here, Phillip. Phillip. And you know what? He's going to see Uncle Mike tomorrow.
Yep,
we're going to meet up with him. He's got his football banquet from 9 to 11. And then after his banquet, we're going to go meet Uncle Mike. Oh, honey, leave the door shut. Oh, somebody else. See? Come here. Hurry.
We need 24 people.
Let's see. Yay! Clap for him. He got it right. Yay! Yay! He did it! Yay! High five! High five! High five! Puppy five! Jackson! You want to dance for Mama now? Shake it, baby. Shake it. Shake it while you can. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Yeah. Here.
Shake it. Shake your head.
Come on, baby.
Dance.
I
didn't know y'all are watching me. I'm not dancing.
Shake it. Shake your head.
Jackson. Dance?
Excuse me.
Sorry.
You're living with your granddaughter right now.
Is it Mama?
Yeah. It was fun stuff.
What if I get a picture of you and Phillip and Jackson up by the table now, where everybody gets here? Okay.
Dancing all day, Frogs, anyway.
Y'all having a hard time opening
your hands? Well, twist that one, please.
I'm waiting for him to dance. Is he
going to
dance for
us?
He was dancing.
Going to
dance again?
Well, the tables are reserved for those with wristbands. Chairs are available in the middle of the area. Folks without wristbands, why are you here?
Small, super 8.
Players can always sit in their team if they're not eating.
Every little bit helps. Hey, did I say
Oh, look, Coach Roddy's going to hold Nicholas's seat for him.
No, you're good.
How do you work that easy?
What do you mean?
Whatever you got, baby. You're part of the team?
Yeah.
And I'm an outcast. You didn't get ejected.
No, not yet.
Nicholas will be here soon.
Don't be. Hey, I don't remember how to do it.
Put it up. What you want to do? You want to shake it up? You want me to show you?
Aiden how to do it.
No, I know how to do it.
You can do it like that. And you want to catch it. Woo! See, you try to get it inside the hole.
Okay. I know.
Stop! Share, guys. Share.
Just remind you, you're finding a way in. The tables are reserved for those who have wristbands. Except for the athletes, they can always sit with their team. The chairs in the middle are for those folks who aren't eating with us but want to see the festivities here. This is a yellow wristband and a yellow meal ticket.
Hey, Trey, stand me out again.
What's up, dude?
He said coach.
Come on.
You're coach, too.
You don't mind, please, John.
Philip, look up over here.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Yes,
Jackson, dance a baby.
Just remind you, the Legion asked me to ask everybody to be courteous here. They don't want anybody to slip and fall like a slick hardwood floors. So be careful when you walk and run. They'd rather you not run.
Jackson, what are they doing? What are they doing? Are they dancing? Are they dancing? Are they dancing?
Thank you.
Are you dancing? You gonna dance with Jackson? Come here. Come here. You wanna dance? You dancing? Dance, baby. You wanna dance? Hey, Jackson. He's such a good dancer. Jackson, roll around, roll around.
The 2014 Holiday Parade, December 6th. We'll talk about that more later on. And then more information on Facebook. Head toward you, see what gets started. Session one. Can everybody's attention, please, ladies.
Ladies.
Real quick, just want to acknowledge some people. First of all, our board of directors. Of course, my name is Jimmy Nowlin. I'm the president. We got Mike Mahar, who's our vice president. We got Stephanie Lang, who's back here running around taking care of tickets. She's our treasurer. Our new secretary is Kara Elliott. She's in the house somewhere. All these people I'm announcing are going to be here all day long working, so help them out any way you can. Our football commissioner is Greg Disney, sitting up front. Our cheer commissioner, Amanda Geiger, she's running around here somewhere helping out with the food, I believe. Ways and Means is Jamie Grace. Palms, Carrie Almond Jones. And our lacrosse commissioner is James Brenniger. So we give everybody a quick hand for that, please. Yeah. Throughout the day, there'll be girls running around selling raffle tickets, 50-50. Silent auctions all day long. And for some of you who are new to the club, you see these banners up here.
It's a pretty fun part
of the banquet. We'll auction the banners off. For your team, so if you see your son or daughter up here and you want to buy the banner, we'll have an auction. It gets pretty fun sometimes. Two parents get dueling on one, and some of them get jacked up pretty high in price, so it's pretty fun to watch. Other than that, just want everybody to have a good time. Remember a great football season. I think it's one of our better seasons in a long time as far as no drama, everybody had fun, a lot of good football. And cheerleaders getting ready to do their competition. So I'd like to see all the football players down there cheering them on. That's next Sunday, right? The 23rd. So let's show the ladies the support. They've supported the boys all year long. Let's make sure we go down and support them and show them our appreciation. So at this point, I guess they're just about ready to start serving food. So I'm going to turn it over to Steve Jones. And hope everybody enjoys themselves. Has a nice day. Thank you.
All right, let's have Lady Poy General. Where am I? Who's under? You guys want to go first? Head on back there. Walk back there, okay? Head on back.
Go with Phillip.
Head on back. You guys go right behind him, too, okay? Head on right behind him. Don't get hurt now. Let's walk on back there.
Yeah, I think we should. I think we should. You want me to wait? Will you go with him? I'm okay. That's fine. My little Roma. Jackson, what do you see there? Are you eyeballing somebody's keys and their phone? That's not yours.
If you look at your ticket, I've got a girl's ticket first. Ooh, that one's torn off. I can read the number. It's 509. The last three is 071. Oh, we got a winner right here. Go over and see Stephanie over here. She'll hook you up.
It's right here.
I'm going to do a boy's ticket. Boys, get your ticket handy here. Look at your numbers. It's 787-5295.
Oh, so close.
That's your orange ticket for the drop tickets. Who's got that one?
They're going
to gotta be here. You had to drop it to get it in. 5295. You're going to want to see Stephanie over here. You get your first choice of one of the boy prizes. 5295.
That's what I'm saying.
We'll do another girl ticket here. All right, if you look at your tickets, 509 063. Who's got 063 as the last three numbers? It's a girl ticket, it's pink. 063. We'll hook you up, gotta go see Stephanie though. Let's do one more boy right now. Give the mic back to Jimmy here. All right, one of the boy drop tickets. It's 787-5286. 5286. Oh, we got a winner. I see in the front row. 5286. That's the boy prize. Head over to see Stephanie. She'll take care of you. So the other boy number was 5295. The two girls' numbers were 071 and 063. Those four young kids have been over to see Stephanie already. We'll do more of those in just a bit, though.
The Willards, but they were going this morning.
Winner, winner. Never see Stephanie, yeah. So take care of you. All right, boys, get your tickets out. 787-5285. 5285. That's the orange drop ticket for a young gentleman. 5285. Go see Stephanie, she'll take care of you. Let's do another girl one. It's 509-069. 069 for the young ladies. Drop tickets, 509-069. That's the pink drop ticket. Let's see Stephanie get yourself a prize. All right, gentlemen, get your tickets out. 787-5296. 5296 for the gentleman. It's the orange ticket.
Phillip, is that
5296.
You?
5296. And let's see, Stephanie should take care of you. I'm feeling generous here. We're going to do a couple more for the young ladies again. 509-075. 075. For the gentlemen, get your tickets up. 787-5297. 5297. I see somebody pointing. 5297. That's your ticket. Head on up to see Stephanie. All right, another one for the ladies. 509-066. 066, we got a winner in the front row. Another one for the gentleman. 787-5288. 5288. Somebody's got a winner over there. 5288. Head up, see Stephanie, she'll hook you up.
It's a
All right, who's ready to start getting some trophies?
It's all orange and black.
All right, our first group up is going to be our flag cheer squad.
Yeah!
Rachel Rose, Liz Fletch, Elaine Kingsbury, Bella Peel, Chloe Jackson, DeMariah Curtis, Emma Cullum, Hayden Sharp, Jay Jackson, Journey Robeson, Madison Myers, Maya Robinson, Marley Steve, Ron Butler, Olivia Dorn, and Stella Strickler. Your flag cheer squad. That's your flag cheer squad.
Woo! Looks like plenty of photographers out there. Line them up. If they want to take pictures, let them do it. So nowadays, everybody's a photographer, aren't they?
They may call some more numbers. Let me see what your number was again, just to double check. Hey, Phillip, those were the flag cheerleaders?
Tickets before we get the next squad up here. For my young ladies, I know some of you may be on the floor accepting awards right now. While they're doing pictures here. That's what we call a boys ticket then. That makes more sense, doesn't it? All right, here we go. For the young gentlemen, 787-5292.
Oh!
5292. If you got one of the orange drop tickets, the young gentleman, head on up to step. 5292. I see your winner. Right here. For the ladies, I know you're taking pictures. 509-077. 077 for the young ladies. 509-077. All right, we're going to do another ticket for the gentleman. 787-5283. 5283. That's the orange drop ticket for the gentleman. 5283. Go see Stephanie. She'll take care of you.
Yep. chicken, honey. Oh, you dropped more stuff. Be careful.
All right. Let's get back on some trophies. Our flag orange football team. Coach by Brian Moody, Joe Sikawa, Ronnie Plu, Aiden Frederick, Braylon Paramore, Carter Schofield, Devin Frederick, Donovan Stone, Grayson Parsons, Hunter Vines, Levi Rogers, Matthew Moody, Michael Morris, Nicholas Moody, Philip Sikawa. Sorry if I got that wrong. Your 2014 Flag Orange football team. Woo!
Kids, this was a great season. All the kids had fun. I know I did. Like to thank my assistant coaches, my team mom. Everything was a group effort. Everybody did a good job. Thank you. I have a few special little words. This is for my offense. This kid was my quarterback, my running back. Scored most of my touchdowns, so here you go, Phillip.
Woo! Way to go, buddy!
Woo! Alright, this one's for my defense. This one was all over the field. Right, left, back, forward. He would chase any kid down. Here you go, Donovan. Woo! And this kid. The most pain in my butt. He was my quarterback, running back. He was all over the field also. Everybody looked up to him. He's a good kid, good football player. Matthew.
Yay! Yay! Matthew.
All right, everybody.
Matthew.
Thank you.
Matthew.
Woo!
That's your 2014 Flag Orange football team. Right up.
Let's get together over here, guys. Everybody get together. Get closer together. Get together. That's okay, not yet. Come here, one up.
Gentlemen having their picture taken. I've got a ticket for the ladies right here. Get your tickets out. We're going to drop prize for you coming up. 509-074.
Dan Cruz, Sandy Tyler, Leah Black, Taylor Millsap, Miracle Coach, and Olivia Reisinger. The 2014 Special Palm Squad.
It's a very special
just like a lot of kids didn't get this, and this was special.
It's okay. This isn't, not everybody's ticket is going to get called.
It's a game. If you win, you win. You don't.
Right. It's being appreciative. Wow.
Because if you continue,
this is so special.
Do you understand?
Stop.
Wow.
Hey, honey, you might not get a pass. It's offensive they call your ticket.
Yeah. Okay. What, honey? Yes. Locked up, but with too much stuff. You locked your phone?
Yeah. No, that's right. No. It freezes every once in a while.
Ladies, get your tickets out. I got your number right here, 509-073. 073, you're a winner.
This
is what you have to choose. 5290. We'll hook you out. 5290.
That's all girls over there, honey.
Oh, that's, yeah. Look at that. That's a cool reindeer with a blanket. Or a movie.
These are your options right here.
Hello to the ladies. Catch a ticket, 509-068.